The marriage of Sally, Kate, and Will unites their families and creates a new one. Do you who represent their families rejoice in their union and pray God's blessing upon them? If so, say we do. Let's pray. God of all peoples, you are the true light illuminating everyone. You show us the way, the truth, and the life. You love us even when we are disobedient. You sustain us with your Holy Spirit. We rejoice in your life in the midst of our lives. We praise you for your presence with us, and especially in this act of solemn covenant, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of God,
I will
take you, Sally Kate,
to be my wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I'm Sally Kate.
Take you, Will.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow. God the Eternal, keep you in love with each other so that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go to serve God and your neighbor in all that you do. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Will, and the kiss you have.